tweezers not closing properly and I can't work out why.